Hi, my name is Lionel Christopher, and I will be your piano teacher for Music Pandit. Before I go into sessions and all other things, let me tell you something about myself. I have over 15 years of experience in performance, studio sessions, as well as teaching in piano. And for me, music means emotions. And piano is the perfect instrument for me where I can let out all those emotions through my fingers, on the keys, and the sound of the piano, you already know about it. Playing piano is one part of it. If you can play piano, you can play keyboard as well. And if you can play keyboard, you can program music, you can compose music, as well as produce music of your own. And learning music is one part of that skill, but producing music and composing music, it will give you the max happiness what you want. Why Music Pandit? Before coming to this platform, I'm pretty sure you might have tried other platform as well. The famous one is YouTube. You might have tried a lot of videos out there and you might have tried to play that as well. But you failed. Why? Because you don't know your level. You might be trying something which is above your level, or there is so much of information out there. You might have tried one video and then you might have tried, okay, let me try that one because that one sounds interesting. And end of the day, you are piled up with so many videos and you are not going to learn anything, but you are going to disappoint yourself. So Music Pandit, we have curated all the videos properly and we have made a proper lesson plan where we know your level very well and the videos have been explained perfectly well. Watching videos is one part of learning, but that doesn't solve all the problems because practicing is as important as learning and watching videos. Because in music, it is 90% you need to practice and 10% what you need to learn. So we have developed something called as practice routine, where the lessons have been divided into small parts where you will be learning to play that exercise in a lesser tempo, in a medium tempo, as well as higher tempo. After all these things, are you playing right or wrong? You don't know that, right? So we have something called as feedback system where you can send in your videos and we will be watching them and telling you exactly where you need to improve and where you need to practice more so you become a complete musician. After you have watched all the videos and after you have done all the practice routines, it's time for you to send the final feedback assessment, after which you will get a certification of completion. Let me introduce the course now, okay? So in this course, you're going to learn about piano and a little bit of keyboard here and there. And the next thing what you're going to learn is about the key patterns, because key patterns is very important on a piano. And after that, you're going to learn about coordination, right hand coordination and left hand coordination. Why? Because it's very important when you're playing a song. And after that, scales, because scales are as important as playing songs, because you can't play a song if you don't know a scale, because it's very important. And after that, before you start every practice, you need to warm up your fingers. So we have two or three warm-up exercises for you. And after that, you're going to learn about chords, because playing songs is okay, but to make those songs more interesting, you need to play chords. And after that, you're going to learn about arpeggios, because sometimes playing chords becomes a little bit of boring. So arpeggios make those chords interesting. They sound very nice. Okay. Coming to the notation part, you're going to learn how to read notation, how to read the rhythm, as well as left hand and right hand. And the last, you're going to learn the three songs, because I'm pretty sure you're going to wait. When will you play songs? So we have kept the songs at last. Why? Because you need to gather a lot of skill before you start the song. So why you guys are waiting? Let's start the sessions.